If you're looking for craft ideas, here's one my brother made for me that I really like. It was made with just a cookie off a log. Essentially, you could take a piece of firewood and use a bandsaw to slice it. And then once you've done that, you could get a clock kit similar to this one and just to drill it right through the middle of the cookie and stick the numbers on, and it makes a really decorative piece. And you could make that cookie as big as you'd like, but that's a handmade